goes up there to where we're going.
It was good. Good little piece.
Charity squealed.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, she squealed all right. Then she wanted to get out and there was no way she was getting out. No way she was getting out.
I said, did you want me to guide you?
No, that was after you'd already said I'm getting out. I need to walk.
well navigated there, mister.
Thanks. Just that one turn, but I've never been over there before.
Uh-oh.
I always wondered what that was on the map. Now I know.
Beep, 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 beep. No, people. That was good. That was some good stuff down there, for sure. Yeah.
I can't go up
nice to have that monkey off my back. That's how it's supposed to go the first time. Yeah. I didn't have Rockzillas though.
I think I should give it a go.
Yeah. I'll fight you. You don't need me, but I'll go in there.
Yeah. Your chariot's about to get f***ed up.
Steer that way and you got it. Forward, eight. Steer right. Steer right. Forward. Right. Towards me. You're stuck on your skid plate. You're bellied out. Hey, are you in sport?
Hey.
You aren't in comfort, are you?
Hey.
Comfort? Are you in comfort? What mode are you in?
Oh, as in sport.
Okay.
What do you want?
I was going to say, if you're in comfort, put it in sport or firm to give you some more clearance.
Okay.
Back up a little bit because your back passenger tire is on this ledge right now, so you need to back up a little bit so you can bump over that. All right, right there. Steer this way a little bit. I do the same thing. Ah, it was close. You're just getting hung up on that root. Shit. How's your diff? Yeah, come on back. Easy.
It might live through the weekend, you know?
Yeah.